Hey everybody, welcome back to Arigato Farms. Glad to have you. We wanted to give everybody an update and let you know what's going on. It's been a wild couple months since the last time we made a video. We made it back from Japan, and we started the projects here in the end of August, September timeframe. Took a little longer to get the previous owner out of the home, and this video is just kind of giving an update as far as what all we've changed and went through so far. I know that this first footage here is from when we first bought the place, and it made it look like it was super nice, and then it was just going to be a dust off and a clean up and good to go. But it's far from it. We've actually learned that there was so much work that had to be done, and the previous owner just left us a ridiculous mess. Big shout out to the Harris family out of Springfield, Missouri. All the love and support from them. All of our Miller family and our Everton family people. We love you guys, and an exceptional shout out to Jared Lewis and his company. He came out and gave us a hand. I know we're friends, so but he still took time out of his schedule to come over and help us and get us a jump start on the cleanup. And we definitely would not have been this far along if it wasn't for him. So if you guys need any fence work, pipe work, you'll see some of his handies in here. Give him a call. He's out of Miller, Missouri. Super easy to get a hold of. And he would love your business, I'm sure. All right, stay tuned and I hope you enjoy the show.
Straight, go forward, move ahead, try to detect it. ain't just passing by, slow downtown. Yeah, they say, what's there to do when you ain't got nothing around? Just a few street lights, speed limit signs that all say 25. But those folks ain't lived in our lives. They ain't seen the blood, sweat, and tears it took to live there. Tractors, barbed wire, and tall green grass. They don't see the years spent working, busting their ass. How they pray for rain, they don't know a thing about what it takes to live in this way. They ain't seen the blood, sweat, and tears it took to live their dreams. With everything's on the line, ain't just another field, just another farm. No, it's the ground we grew up on. They think it's a middle of nowhere place where we take it slow. Two lane, just passing by, slow downtown. Yeah, they say, what's there to do when you ain't got nothing around?
That's about the time my rooster crows. swimming up and down this creek, and they keep me going and my engine clean. Run me ragged, but I don't fret, 'cause there ain't been one slow me down, none yet. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than the grocery bill, take my troubles to the high wall, throw 'em in the river and get your fill. We've been sniffing that cocaine, ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. Oh, it's a mighty hard living, a damn good feeling to run these roads. Try to tell me red, keep this living and you wind up dead. Cast your troubles on the Lord of Lords, wind up laying on a cooling board. But I got buddies up White House Road, keep me strutting when my feet hang low. Rock up whiskey, gonna ease my pain, and all this running's gonna keep me sane. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than the grocery bill, take my troubles to the high wall, go in the river and get your fill. We've been sniffing that cocaine, nothing better when the wind cuts cold. Oh, it's a mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. It's a damn good feeling to run these roads. That they ought not frown, 'cause there ain't been nothing ever held me down. Lawmen, women on shallow graves, same old blues, just a different day. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than the grocery bill, take my troubles to the high wall, throw 'em in the river and get your.
Hey, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Look forward to the next video. Have a great week.